She left college with a 0.9 GPA.
25 years and I finally did it.
She graduates today summa cum laude.